was never there for me. This whole marriage is what you want. Do you ever bother to ask what I want? No! You walk around telling me what to do, what not to do, trying to make me be like you. Well, I'm not going to be like you.
Oh, you're acting like a child.
And you're a beast! That's what you are!
Merida!
I'll never be like
you. No, stop that!
I'd rather die than be like you!
Last time I did this was for a prince. A key? You don't want it?
Yes, I want it. You're sure? If I give this to my mom, it will change my fate.
Trust me.
I made it for you.
Special.
You made this for me.
You're a bear. Why a bear? Oh, that scaffy witch gave me a gammy spell. It's not my fault. I didn't ask her to change you into a bear. I just wanted her to change you. Breakfast. Oh, wait. A princess should not have weapons in Europe. There you go. There is the matter of my betrothal. I've decided to do what's right. And break tradition. That we be free to write our own story. Follow our hearts and find love in our own time. Changed. Oh.